So, I'm going to play some games related to the Commodore 64. Let's say that. One of them is doesn't have good music, doesn't have good graphics, but I used to like it when I was a child. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to play that game. As you can see, I have, you can see my hand probably on the Commodore 64. Okay, it's actually a BMC. So I don't have the Commodore 64 there. Here, as you can see, I don't know if it's the first time I am streaming in a way here. So I do not know if this is normal, having lag or not. Definitely on Twitch. Oops, I mentioned the wrong word. On other streams, didn't have this issue. Let's say that. Anyway, I'm just going to write hello to everyone. Anyway, I'm going to switch to my Commodore 64. I don't know if you guys know this game, but it's called Panic 64. And yeah, I used to love playing this game. So it has some bugs. I still remember it has some bugs. Yes, it does have some bugs in it. Oops, oops, oops. Yeah, it has some bugs in it. So we are in level 2, so to die they need to fall 2 stories. So they will not die like that. They're going to die. But the higher you, even though it is two story, if you manage to make them fall, so they will not die right now because we are at level 3. Now he will die, but because instead of three floor. Three stories is going to fall 4, I get more points. That's what I remember from this game. It has a really big bug, this game. There's a level that you cannot complete, and then fucked myself. Okay. Mistake, mistake, mistake. Oh, now, as you can see, they died. It, this game. That's really. Can't do much. It is a test, so please bear with me. I am not happy where this camera is, but I am short of cable. The camera needs to be there in front of me. So, yeah. We will sort it out eventually. Still have two viewers. Well, anyway, guys, if you like, just follow. So I have no idea how to use this dashboard of Kick. Okay, let's continue playing it. Oh, it has sound, you see? One player, F1. As far as I know, you cannot have sound while you are playing it. Guess I don't remember that it had sound. Please, 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 please. I think there was an option in the back, but I can't remember. Okay, that you could. That you could, oi. Ah, because I was in level one. That you could, oh, I made a mistake. It's too short for them to kill, for me to. That's a lot of points. Oh no, I didn't make it straight. That's bad. Move, move, move. What happened to the joystick? See, I cannot blow it. Let's see, it's not working properly or what? I need to read the instructions. I think there was an option of mending. I think there was an option of mending the hole, but I can't remember. They can go up the ladders very quickly. So there is a bug. It is not the one with the bug. So I think here I did it too, it's too close for me to run. Yeah, I made a mistake. But anyway, when they go up, I go down. So we are in level 5. This game only have, if I remember correctly, only 10 levels. It wasn't a long one, let's say that. So this is level 5, so they need to fall, I think, twice, 4 stories. Oh no. Level 6. How much I played this game. Incredible how much I played this game when I was a kid. Okay, so they won't die like that. They are intelligent, and when they see you, they come towards you. So, okay. Oops. Was it this? No, that is a mistake. That is a big mistake where I put that bomb. No. Mistake. Possible. It's the only one. So I'm going to read the instructions now. Drop the monsters to their deaths by blowing holes in the walkways. The bombs have a short fuse. Do not get caught in the explosion. Score 50 points for each level. A monster falls. As the game progresses, you must drop the monsters through more levels to kill them. I thought you could amend it, so you cannot. So you cannot really amend it. Okay, that is. So what does PIM message mean? PIN message. Let's continue. At least something is working. Sound seems to be fine. Yeah, sound seems to be fine. We see. As I said, this is a test. Test and not. I'm also having fun, no? And I'm going to be caught. I'm going to be caught. Yeah, I didn't think properly. No. No. Stop. It's too much. Again, I'm going to be caught. Again. This was not a good game. You wait like this, and they will die. Now, the sound is not so. Hey, why did it? How did he know? How did he know that I was on early death? Truth. Skrót. Aha. Shall we play another game? So, I'm going to play games that probably they are not famous games, okay? They are not famous games at all, what I'm going to play. But when you did not have money, okay? When you did not have money, you would buy crappy games because you could not afford the most expensive games. Let's say that. How to go? What am I doing wrong? So let's see if I have the game. Flying, there it is. Oh my God, there it is. Oh my God, how much I played this game, guys. Another game that I played a lot. I always thought that this game has bugs. Notice the on top of flying feathers, anyway, there's only 7 sprites on the screen. That means the player is the 8th sprite or the first sprite. So, copyright by Bubble Bus, 1984. That means in 1984 I already had the Commodore 64. Written by T. Owen, cracked by KBS, skill level 1, spacebar. This is plastic port, I think. Yeah. So that's what you have to do. Kill the bloody birds. They cannot get the fish, so you're protecting the fish, basically. I forgot that the clouds move. That's why it's trying to get the fish. These two. Hey. Get it. Unless I fucking... And they're very quick in getting the fish. They're hungry, no? Oh, I completed a level. Now they are starting to be more difficult, more intelligent. You see, they trick you now. A good hunter. How many fish I lost? I can tell you, my fingers are hurting. I think many people do not know the Commodore 64, right? Anyway, I need to do something about the text, which I will fix. You can't see the followers now. There's another game that I want to play, which was called Bugaboo. I'm telling you, I'm playing games that probably never heard of ever. So, let's see. Is there a way to get, instead of going every time to the top? Oh, there is Firebug, that is another. Good game. Falcon Patrol, of course. But Bugaboo. These are games of my childhood. Bugaboo, Tabelog. There are two versions of it. Let's do 1983. This used to annoy me. Seriously annoy me. Time is it anyway? It's midnight. There you go. So joystick part two. Scroll, joystick and fire. Interesting. So this guy fell into the deep things and he needs to go up. Here's his bookaboo. Oh, the dragon. I forgot about the dragon. I forgot about the dragon. This was a difficult game, eh? Very difficult game. The joystick is getting stuck. Can you hear it? Yeah. Going to leave me. He always comes. Never managed to do one level with this game. Not even once I managed to do it. That is what I do not understand. Oh, God. Already annoyed me. It used to annoy me when I was a kid, and it already annoyed me. Believe it or not. So. Motor can be. That it starts with B that I used to like. Well, Maximilator, I didn't like it. Blue Max. Yeah. But I think it's this one, the one that I liked. This is not Blue Max. The Joystick One. This I used to hate. On the Commodore 64. I do not remember the game. So, how do you start? I really don't think it's doing everything except what I should do. So before I didn't move, now I'm moving. So when I level this bar. Towards, okay. Too low, sorry. Stop it. Do you know how high they are? Thought I went under it. No, this is not what I wanted. It must be this one then. I know some people hate this game, but I used to love it. It was really done well, I think. You just need to understand the letters that it says. What do they mean, no? Press the other way around. The opposite, and it tells you. That's my thing. Hey. I was not waiting enough to take the fuel. Oh, that's stupid. Wait. I need to remember. See when it goes with the same color, that means I can hit it. This thing of the altitude I need to... So... Look if I view it, I can go up. Went up one, there's another plane. Always take care of the altitude. That I have. See, and these are the targets that you need to shoot where the squads are. So that view it. That I remember. Now the problem is it long enough to take off? Speed limit that I the arrow comes up. When you can take off, an arrow comes here. See, I was within level of him. So, these things, targets. If you don't land immediately, the arrow is not long.
Okay.
very specific internal. Also bombs. Not sure. Yeah. So now, and then it has to turn white. Take off. Yes. hear my joystick making sound. I think I'm going to call it a night. It was a good test. Okay, guys. So, see you. Bye-bye. I'm going to stop the stream.